There have been barrel size, 50, 100 liter barrels that they've developed where you can put very efficiently beads in them, pull the water out, take it out, seal them up, just leave them in.